They come up on first and 10. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there. And now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just one.
I like the call there because that was one to take time off the clock and get them closer to getting out of here with a W. In the mind of the play caller, all you want to hear is tick, tick, tick.
Mahomes to throw. His throw caught right around the 6. And he's down inside the 5 at the 4 before he's out of bounds. That's what they need right now. Get the first down, get out of bounds, stop the clock.
Just playing smart football, understanding the situation.
He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute of the fourth.
Wow, wow, wow. I know it's a never-say-never situation, but to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
The score that puts them in front here late, but not. You got to rally your kick team, don't you, and say the last thing we need is a big return.
And what happens is guys get overeager, get out of their lane because they're so excited they want to make the last tackle. You mess up, could come back at you a long way.
Tucker with the extra point, and the lead is up to 5. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. This is taken at the 3. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. So Sam Darnold in the offense. Down by 5, 56 seconds to go. Needing to go pretty much the length of the football field as they have it 1st and 10. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. Now this will be a short gain of 3 before he's brought down at the 22. It'll be a 3-yard gain, and that'll make it a 2nd down. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Bell. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. He's back to throw. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. All right, nice job. I believe that is challenge met and defeated from where I sit. Congratulations. Good job on this Madden Ultimate Team solo challenge.
Together and I'm